In an era of intensified global competition, air superiority is no longer just a strategic factor, but also a decisive element of victory in future conflicts. The United States, as the world's leading air power, is not standing still in the face of growing threats from competitors such as China and Russia. One of the key initiatives being developed is the Next Generation Air Dominance, NGAD program, an ambitious project that aims to deliver a sixth-generation fighter jet with extraordinary capabilities. NGAD is not just the development of a new fighter, but a revolutionary concept that includes various elements in a family of systems. Manned stealth fighters will be combined with a fleet of autonomous combat drones that serve as intelligent wingmen in various missions. With this approach, the United States Air Force hopes to maintain air superiority in a variety of modern combat scenarios, where warfare takes place not only in the form of conventional dogfights, but also involves electronic warfare and artificial intelligence-based strategies. The sixth-generation fighter jet in the NGAD program has just reached an important milestone on its way to becoming fully operational. As part of the family of systems strategy, NGAD not only includes manned stealth fighters, but is also supported by a large number of collaborative combat aircraft, CCA, which act as loyal wingman drones in modern combat missions. This latest step in the program affirms the United States Air Force's commitment to maintaining air superiority amid growing threats from competing nations, particularly China. One of the most crucial aspects in the development of the sixth-generation fighter jet is the revolutionary propulsion system. Recently, two major companies, GE Aerospace and RTX's Pratt & Whitney, successfully passed critical design reviews for their next-generation adaptive engines, developed within the framework of the Next Generation Adaptive Propulsion (NGAP) program. The completion of this design review is a major step in the provision of advanced propulsion technology for future combat fleets. GE Aerospace, in a release, stated that their latest engine design has been validated using a comprehensive digital model, ensuring readiness for further development stages. Pratt & Whitney is also adopting a similar digital approach to accelerate the maturation of their future engine technology. Adaptive engine technologies developed under the NGAP program aim to provide improved fuel efficiency, greater thrust, and adaptability to various mission conditions. These advantages will provide unprecedented operational flexibility for sixth-generation fighter jets, ensuring their ability to meet future air threats. Financial support for NGAD engine development was further strengthened by the Pentagon's recent decision to increase funding for engine prototypes in the NGAP program. Pratt and Whitney and GE Aerospace each received a budget increase of nearly three times their original contracts. These funds will be used for further development, including design, analysis, rig testing, and prototype engine manufacturing and testing. According to the Pentagon, this contract modification is focused on developing an advanced propulsion system with a flexible architecture that can be customized for various future combat scenarios. With this approach, the Air Force is not only ensuring the technological superiority of their engines, but also digitally transforming the propulsion industrial base, creating a foundation for continuous innovation in the air defense industry. The development of a sixth-generation fighter jet under the NGAD program is not just a technology project, but also a strategic response to increasing global competition, particularly in the field of air power. China continues to expand its military capabilities, including with the development of its own fifth-generation fighter and sixth-generation aircraft projects. In this context, NGAD is designed to ensure that the United States Air Force retains the upper hand in any future air battle. Since its inception, NGAD has been part of the Air Force's Aerospace Innovation Initiative, which incorporates air dominance studies from the Defense Advanced Research Agency, DARPA. One of the revolutionary approaches implemented in NGAD is the concept of a family of systems, where a manned fighter aircraft would operate in conjunction with a number of autonomous combat drones acting as wingmen. With this system, the Air Force can reduce operational costs and increase mission effectiveness without sacrificing the number of pilots at risk on the battlefield. While NGAD development is taking center stage, the United States Air Force remains committed to maintaining and upgrading their existing fleet of fighter jets, including the F-22 Raptor. Pratt & Whitney was recently awarded a $1.5 billion contract to maintain and upgrade the F-119 engines used on the F-22. This move confirms that while NGAD is the focus of development, the sustainability of previous generation fighter jets remains a priority. However, it is undeniable that budget constraints are a challenge. Nonetheless, the decision to increase investment in NGAD shows that the Air Force still sees this project as a key element in their future air defense strategy. With an ever-evolving range of threats, from traditional air combat to electronic and cyber warfare, NGAD will be the backbone of United States air dominance for decades to come. The successful passage of the sixth generation fighter jet in the NGAD program through the Engine Design Review is a major step on the road to future air dominance. With the combination of an advanced manned fighter and an innovative wingman drone, NGAD is designed to meet the challenges of modern air combat with unprecedented levels of flexibility and effectiveness. Increased funding and support from the Pentagon is further accelerating the development of the adaptive propulsion system that will be at the heart of this future fighter. Meanwhile, challenges from competing air powers, particularly China, continue to push the United States to ensure that its military technology and strategy remain superior. With each milestone achieved, the NGAD moves closer to realization. As a sixth generation fighter that will change the landscape of air combat in the 21st century, the success of this program will not only determine the military superiority of the United States, but will also be a key indicator in the global competition for air dominance in the future.